Hello, I'm Nick. Today I'm going to show you how to share your laptop Wi-Fi network with another device. In short, you can create Wi-Fi hotspot on your laptop and share that network with another device. It is similar to your mobile Wi-Fi hotspot. For that, we does not need any of the software or anything. We simply need to update your Windows 10. For that, simply go to the setting. Then click on network and internet. Over here you can see my laptop is connected to EDMAX Wi-Fi network. Over here it is. Here you can see the option of mobile hotspot. Very first time you have to set the username and password for your Wi-Fi hotspot. Just simply tap on edit and enter the name of your Wi-Fi hotspot. And then enter the password for your Wi-Fi hotspot. It is similar to your mobile hotspot. Just simply enter the password and click on save. Okay. After this, you have to simply tap on on button. Okay. Now, here you can see my hotspot network was enabled. Now I am going to show you on my mobile devices. Here it is. On mobile, you can see the Wi-Fi networks. Over here you can see the Wi-Fi hotspot was enabled. You have to just simply tap on it and enter username and password and connect it so that you can use your mobile Wi-Fi hotspot on your mobile. So after connecting, here you can see the devices connected and entries of there. Now I am going to show you the shortcut method for enable this. You have to just simply tap on this right panel and then right click on it and go to the setting. From here, over here you can also on your mobile hotspot. So these are to be basic steps you have to follow. Thank you for watching this video. Please like it and subscribe it.